against Vancouver. Here is Korab rolling it into Isaacson. Isaacson, Vancouver's out. His pass into the corner to Korab. Korab bumped from behind. A delayed penalty against Vancouver. Fox with it. Larry Murphy. He shoots wide. Now we've got Korab in a fight. And the whistle is blown. Jerry Korab in a fight with Moldarev. And now they go down to the ice for Ron Delorme. Is it Ron Delorme? Yeah. 19 rather than 9. I saw just 9. Delorme knocks Korab down, but Jerry was getting in a few punches before that. We had a delayed penalty called against Vancouver. The crowd is roaring here.
That fight ensued in the corner to the right of Richard Brodeur as the Kings were working for a shot.
The crowd is roaring here.
That fight ensued in the corner to the right of Richard Brodeur as the Kings were working for a shot of the delayed penalty. Delorme, who's a tough customer, and Korab immediately dropped the gloves, and Korab got in some rights before I think Delorme knew what was going on.
We'll be back in 30 seconds. This is the Los Angeles Kings Hockey Network. To that two-on-one. Well, here's the announcement on the penalty.
It's a delayed penalty to Dave Williams. 2 minutes for interference. Number 19, Ron Delorme. 5 minutes for fighting. Los Angeles penalty to number 4, Jerry Korab. 5 minutes for fighting. Time of the penalties, 8:38.
All right, Kings with a chance to widen the lead now, Nick, as they have a power play. Tiger Williams was the man on whom the delayed penalty was called for interference.
Then, here's a chance for Lindholm.